Josh got that pump, and I have Bulbasaur level 6 ready for action, and let's go. So, right now, I want to go get Oak's parcel, so I can pick up his Pokédex, and start getting some Pokeballs so I can catch some Pidgeys and Rattatas. Some people say that, like, Pidgeys and Rattatas are bad, but Rattata gets a Hyper Fang at level 15, and it's not a bad move, it's really good actually. And so I just like to have Rattata for that move, and, so that's why I get Rattata. And Pidgey has flying, so like he goes into Pidgeot, and he is pretty, he's a normal Pokemon, so he doesn't really have a weakness. Really, his weakness is electric type, so obviously, the lieutenant or whatever he is in the third gym will be effective against him, but if you have a water type, you'll be fine. So, I don't know why I went here, but I guess I can heal my Bulbasaur up. Let's go to the Pokemon Mart now, so that we can get the parcel. Hey, you came from Palatown. You know Professor Oak, right? His order came in. Will you take it to him? John got Oak's parcel. Little ding sound. Right. And I don't know if I asked this last time, but the sound was fixed. I checked it out, so... can't, then something's probably wrong with their computer, because I tested the video several times, and every time mine did sound, so. Now we're just getting back to Oak's lab, and when you do get back there and we go up, he's like, oh, you have something for me? And then you return his parcel, and he gives you a Pokédex, and then Gary's like, well, I'm sorry, I'm an idiot, but you guys probably don't know that. So, a lot of the times I'm getting irritated like this though, because I know a lot about Pokemon. Right, you must be as talented as a Pokemon trainer. What? You have something for me? John delivered. So basically, I delivered his parcel. Ah, this is a custom Pokeball I ordered. Basically, it's his, probably his basketball. Gary Grant. Gary, what did you call me for? Oh right, I have a request of you two. Amadeus is my invention, the Pokédex. It automatically records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia. John and Gary, take these with you. John got Pokédex from Oak. And basically, this is what he says. To make a complete guide of all the Pokémon in the world. That was my dream, but I'm too old, I can't do it now. So I want you two to fulfill my dream for me. Give me a ring, you two. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history. Alright, Gramps, leave it all to me. John, I hate to say it, but I don't need you. I know, I'll borrow a town map from my sis. I'll tell her not to lend you a town. Haha. So basically, you can just go to the home behind Oak's lab, which is right here, and that's Gary's sister's house, and she does give you a map. Grandpa asked you to run an errand here. This will help you, see? And then she gives you a town map. Pokédex will be a challenge, because on one of these, I'm really just planning on doing a playthrough, because I'll probably do the three Let's Plays for the Charmander, Bulbasaur, and Squirtle, and then I'll do, do triple bingo, where you have like a bingo board and it's got all this Pokemon stuff, and you gotta get like three columns, rows, or stuff like that, and then you win basically. It's pretty hard. It normally are an explorer in space. Minecrafter, level 4, level 4, level 3, again. Really? I'm just gonna start running for the level 3s just so it's a little bit quicker. If I don't get any more of them, I'm probably just gonna, like, charge up my Bulbasaur. Because Gary is around the corner, like when you're going by the Pokemon League, he is right around that corner and you can battle him. Wow, I'm only getting level 3s. Let me try this grass. I'm gonna pause until I get a level 4, see you in a little bit. Alright, finally we found a level 4 Pidgey, so we are going to take him out. First, I'm gonna use Sleep Seed. Let's see if I have any potions. No, I don't. Let's use Tackle. Alright, Pidgey is Gus. Unfortunately, I was not able to find any after a while. I was looking for about 10 minutes of constant encounter. So after this Pidgey, I'm probably gonna end it. Thank you for watching. I should be starting the other Let's Plays really soon. And...